pottery and yoga. I am a practitioner for both. I am both student as well as a teacher for both these skills. There is a lot of physicality in both, because in pottery or sculpture or wheel work, you use your hands. And if you look at your hands, there are many pressure points. And when you bring them in contact with a material such as clay, because it's such a soft material to begin to work with, it activates these pressure points. And that then develops a lot of your left brain, right brain capacities. Yoga is similar in that way, because you're always trying to balance yourself, the right versus the left, or the left versus the right. Both these acts or skills or actions, they bring you into a meditative state, a state of calm and a state of accomplishment. Just makes life so interesting, that you know there's a constant figuring out of things and constant learning. And every time I sit with clay or I sit on my mat, it's a new start, it's a new beginning. And this is what I'd like people who join me in my classes to feel. There is no end to it, that you want to continue and you want to know more and more, and you learn more and more.